Today in St. Paul, we banded three Peregrine Falcon chicks at the top of the Town Square building. There are two different bands that are put on the birds. One is put on the left leg and one is put on the right leg. It's a good way to identify them now and in the future if something happens to them where they end up injured at the Raptor Center perhaps, or if they end up dying in a territorial battle, or if they succumb to some sort of disease, we can then identify where that bird came from and possibly what happened to it. They are gangly and they are a face that only a mother could love, but they're surprisingly warm when you're holding on to them. They're fuzzy. They're not real aggressive at this stage because they really don't know what's going on, so it's not a difficult thing to hold on to them, but it's a lot of fun. It is a big success story. Not only have we provided boxes for them in the past to nest in, but they are now also nesting in natural nesting territories, which are on bluffs up on the North Shore, as well as down in the southeast portion of the state. And that was really part of the initial goal, was to get them nesting back in natural nesting sites. They're very healthy. They will be getting their full feathers in within about 2 weeks, and typically they fledge around 4th of July.